Let me introduce everyone as they're coming up. Playing piano, another friend of many years, songwriting companion, and thank you, good brother, Mr. Phil Nash, playing piano. Playing percussion, we're on the road together now till on into December. Worship leader, wonderful guitar player and pianist, I mean, multi-talented, and another person whose friendship to me is worth more than his musicianship, and that I mean that as a compliment. He is a great musician, but he's a better friend, Mr. Paul Ekberg. Last but not least, back there playing bass, with a beautiful sort of starburst coming from the back of your head. He's a jazz musician. If you know jazz musicians, they're different sort of people. A good jazz musician can play anything, and so he's sort of condescended to men of low estate and is playing this folk Christian stuff with me. But another good brother, Mr. Steve Mikesell.
Lord provided for a time for the slaves to be set free, for the debts to all be canceled, so his chosen ones could see. His deep desire was for forgiveness, he longed to see their liberty, and his yearning was embodied in the year of Jubilee. Jubilee, Jubilee, Jesus is the Jubilee. Debts forgiven, slaves set free. Jesus is our Jubilee. At the Lord's appointed time, his deep desire became a man, the heart of all true jubilation, and with joy we understand. In his voice we hear a trumpet sound that tells us we are free. He is the incarnation of the year of Jubilee. Sing! Jubilee, Jubilee. Jesus is the Jubilee. Debts forgiven, slaves set free. Jesus is our Jubilee.
So completely guilty and given over to despair, to look into your judge's face and find a savior there.
Jubilee, Jubilee.
Come on, sing.
Jesus is the Jubilee. That's forgiven.